Where's Drake and Josh?
I don't know. You told him 5, right? You're supposed to be here at 5.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. What's up?
You waiting for Drake and Josh?
Maybe.
And who are you?
Their sister.
And how can we help you?
I want to sell grills.
What are you talking about?
Look, let's not play around. I can sell stuff way better than Drake and Josh can. That means I can make you guys more money than them.
I doubt it.
Do you? Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
I don't mean to bother you, but if I don't sell these grills, my daddy makes me sleep in the backyard. Will you please buy one? I miss my bed.
Oh, of course. How much are they?
$39.95 each, or 2 for $100.
I'll take both. Here's $100.
Thank you. Well?
Okay. You're good.
I know. So, you drop off the girls at my house, I sell them, and we split the profits 50-50.
50-50? You're out of your mind.
Yeah, we were only paying your brothers 20%.
Look, I know the girls are stolen.
Shh. Why would you say that?
Because I'm not stupid, and I want 50%.
You're not getting half.
Yeah, we stole the grills. We took the risk.
Oh, okay. That's all I needed to hear. Gentlemen, Buddy, Guy, meet the FBI. FBI, meet Buddy and Guy.
You set us up.
Yeah, I did.
She's wearing a wire.
Yeah, I was.
Did it, sweetie?
Good going, Megan.
Come with us, please.
Turn around, hands behind your back. Let's go, buddy.
Actually, I'm Guy.
Guy?
Yeah.
I've read about prison.
And?
It ain't fun.
Excuse me, are you this little girl's father?
Yes, I am.
How dare you make her sleep in the yard!